Kristen Stewart wants Guy Fieri to officiate her wedding. It just makes me laugh so much. Kristen Stewart is engaged to her fiancé, Dylan Meyer, after 2 years of dating. Kristen Stewart is kicking her wedding planning into gear, and she already has an idea of who she wants to officiate her upcoming nuptials to fiancé Dylan Meyer. The Spencer actress, 31, joked on SiriusXM's The Howard Stern Show Tuesday morning that she and Meyer want Food Network chef Guy Fieri to be there when they say I do. Stewart told host Howard Stern she and Meyer would likely officiate the wedding themselves, but admitted, "We did hear that Guy Fieri from the Food Network officiates a lot of gay weddings." She added, "So, the idea of that man, that sweet, sweet spiky-headed man coming to our wedding and officiating it, it just makes me laugh so much." Fieri, 53, made headlines in 2015 when he officiated 101 gay weddings in Miami. The Diners, Drive-Ins and Dives host married over 100 couples at the annual South Beach Wine and Food Festival that year in honor of his late sister, who was gay. Aside from her dream officiant, Stewart has ironed out a few other details for her big day, she told Stern. The actress plans to ditch the wedding gown and will instead wear jeans and a cut-off tuxedo t-shirt for the ceremony. She also said she and Meyer won't have a live band for their celebration, telling the host, "No, you need the hits." Stern even secured his own invite from Stewart. "We would love to be friends with you. Full standing offer. Come to the wedding," she said. "We welcome you." Stewart first revealed she and Meyer were engaged on Tuesday's episode of The Howard Stern Show when she told the host, "We're marrying, we're totally gonna do it. I wanted to be proposed to, so I think I very distinctly carved out what I wanted, and she nailed it. It was really cute, she did very well. We're marrying, it's happening." The Spencer star, who has been dating Meyer since 2019, detailed her fiancé's proposal, telling Stern, "I wasn't specific at all. It's not a given that I would be the one. You know what I mean? With two girls, you never know like who's going to fulfill what weird fing gender role thing." She continued, "We don't do that or think about it in those terms. She just grabbed that bull and made it happen. It was fing so cute."